This apartment sucks. There are so many problems in this place. And for the rent I'm paying, it's like, are you serious?
The radiator flags and it keeps me awake.
Problem.
Trucks are driving by, makes the whole room shake.
Problem. Problem.
The neighbors have sex, it's always very loud. The kitchen's so small that two feels like a crowd. But the biggest problem in my place is that you are not around. Ever since you left me, problems in my place abound. The soap up by the window will get wet when it rains.
Problem.
You gotta take a giant walk to reach a bus or train.
Problem. Problem.
Taxis will not come here cause they're afraid. Ditto my parents, church group and the maid. But the biggest problem in my place is that you are not around. Ever since you left me, problems in my place abound.
What is wrong with this? I think it's a socket. I wouldn't even know from in here. Hi, my cable's out and I keep getting transferred. So you work for the city, but you can't connect me to the people who know about construction? Yeah, that drawer is weird. You have to wrangle it.
Crazy thing about it is this place used to rule.
No problem.
We lived here together, you were always so cool. But on the day that you walked out the door, paint started peeling, nails came through the floor. Now the biggest problem in my place